different from the full
No, no, it is different for the filling because for the filling we are putting here caramel sauce.
Yeah, caramel sauce. It is only like only add salt.
Add salt, yes. Caramel, same caramel sauce.
This is the recipe for the salted caramel sauce. So I'm just going to chill that. Butter and salting. Vanilla essence. And salt. The recipe to make how to make the salted caramel sauce. Mustard sugar is 440 grams. Cream for 40 grams. Butter and salting 120 grams. Vanilla essence 10 ml. And salt. 4 grams. You know what's the difference about caramel sauce and the salted? When you make this caramel sauce only, you put only 1 gram, but this one is salted, you can add the salt, it's 4 grams. Right already? It's a recipe for our salted caramel sauce. A search of that, which is 440 grams. Cream, butter, vanilla essence.
Cream? Fresh cream?
Yes, you can also use a heavy cream. Yeah, the fresh. Not for fresh another whipping. The fresh.
Liquid form.
You can also, this one butter, this one is unsalted, yes? This butter is unsalted. You can also use salted, 50% of unsalted, 50% of salted, because this is a salted caramel sauce.
Butter unsalted?
Yes, unsalted, but you can also use salted.
50%
of this one, so you call 60 grams, something like this.
What is friend?
Yeah, 120 grams.